some breaking news overnight that we're following for you. Police say they're searching for the person who shot a man in North Philadelphia. Eyewitness News at the scene at West Stiles and North 11th Streets just before 2 o'clock this morning. That's where police say a man was found shot in the arm and ankle. The victim managed to drive himself to Temple University Hospital. At this point, no word about his condition.